Energy field is currently going under a big transformation. We want to accommodate as much renewable energy resources in our energy system as possible. Resources are rather intermittent, they're flexible, they're dynamic. The sun shines, the sun stops shining, the wind blows, the wind stops blowing. What we do then? Insert some more power plants in the system to balance the energy in the system. Renewable, not renewable. And this is what I want to say, this is not really sustainable. You, me, industrial sites, electric vehicles owners, we are all more or less flexible. We are flexible in our consumption, we are flexible in our production if we have a photovoltaics on the roof. So what we do? Develop the technology and bring this technology to the prosumers, to the customer side, to empower them to be active players on the market. Being an active player means that you are able to harvest your flexibility, consumption and production flexibility, and bring it to the market. And in this case, everybody benefits. It's a win-win situation.